Today, Trump acknowledged talking to Rudy Giuliani, calling him a very great crime fighter.
He's a very great crime fighter. He was probably the greatest crime fighter over the last 50 years.